Thank you that we can come and, Lord, once again sing songs of praise and worship to you and open up our hearts to you. God, I pray that, Lord, you'll deposit something of great value in our hearts tonight. Lord, things that will help us grow and mature in our walk with you. God, we don't want to become stagnant or stale in our relationship with you, but God, we want a fresh encounter with you tonight, God. So let your Holy Spirit move and work among us. And God, just make us more the people of God that you desire us to be. We just give you praise for that in Jesus' name. Amen, amen.
Glorious, how beautiful you are. Your word is living in my heart. Thy will.
sing it again tonight. Saturate us, God, with your Holy Spirit, God, so that we can be people who are pleasing to you, lifting you up, glorifying you, Lord, with all of our lives. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Lord. My soul, my life, my all. We thank you for accomplishing a finished work there, God. It's finished, it's settled in heaven. Our salvation, our hope of heaven, our healing, our deliverance, our peace of mind. Lord, everything that you purchased for us there, God, we thank you for that today. God, we just pray that your Holy Spirit would speak to us in the remainder of the service. God, let your word come alive. Let your word change us. Let it be a lamp unto our feet and a light unto our path, exposing the thoughts and the intents of our heart that need to change tonight. God, we just want to be simply obedient and faithful to you tonight, God. So have your way in our hearts. Accept our worship, God, as a sweet sound in your ear tonight, we pray. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. You may be seated.